wall. The fool thinks that I need to go to the car. Out on the dance floor, starting to groove in his brand new pair of all money shoes. I'm making out the eye of a sexy man. Thinking to himself that should be a boss thing. Says, hey, babe, I'm gonna go to the bar. Old time homie, never make it that far. Follow me, he asked how far.
Right over here where the bathrooms are.
And he had sex with a stranger in the bathroom of the bar. Yeah, he had sex with a stranger in the bathroom of the bar. Yeah, he had sex with a stranger in the bathroom. I know what you're thinking, it's that it just ain't right for him to leave his girl all alone in some bar in the middle of the night, so he can go in the bathroom and have himself a little fling. Well, I gotta tell ya, it was kinda this guy's thing. But before you go feeling sorry for this poor, poor girl, thinking that he's the center of her whole world, there's something that I think that you all should know. While he was in the bathroom, she was making acquaintances of her own. Door shut. And music to set the tone. Movement from inside. And a well-placed moan.
Thank you guys. Stick around for Drop Dead Larry.